Welcome back, students. Today we are going to consider some problem of physics. Let's have some brainstorming upon the problem. We will read the problem carefully and try to know some physical quantity which are mentioned in this problem. The physical quantity we are going to study from the units which are given in our problem. A body moves in a straight line with a uniform acceleration. If the initial velocity of a body is 5 meter per second and the velocity after 10 seconds is 15 meter per second, find the acceleration of the body and the distance covered by the body in this time interval. One more time, we'll study the question first. A body moves in a straight line with a uniform acceleration. If the initial velocity of the body is 5 meter per second and the velocity after 10 seconds is 15 meter per second, find the acceleration of the body and the distance covered by the body in this time interval. So what is given first, we'll write down. Here meter per second, two values are given. Meter per second is a unit of velocity. There are two types of velocity we have seen. One is initial velocity and another is final velocity. Initial velocity of a body is 5 meter per second. It is clearly mentioned about initial velocity. So initial velocity is what? U is equal to 5 meter per second. And the velocity after 10 seconds is the final velocity. So this must be the final velocity, and final velocity V denoted by V is equal to 15 meter per second. Both the velocities we have mentioned. Here 10 second is given. Second is a unit of time, and therefore T is equal to 10 second. Time interval of time. Find the acceleration A. We have to find, and also the distance S we have to find. Now, here acceleration is equal to change in velocity upon time. A is equal to final velocity is 15, initial velocity is 5, divided by time, time is 10. A is equal to 15 minus 5 is what? 10 upon 10. A is equal to 1. But A is what? Acceleration. And the unit of acceleration is meter per second square. Here we have got acceleration. Now again we have to find the distance covered. So we have relationship between time and distance, and we know one formula. S is equal to ut plus half at square. S is equal to initial velocity is 5, time is 10 plus half, acceleration we have find out, into 1 into t is 10 square. S is equal to 5 into 10 is 50 plus half into 1 into 10, 10s are 100, 2 1s are 2, 2 50s are 100. So S is equal to 50 plus 50. So S is equal to 100, and the unit of displacement is what? Meter. So here we got acceleration is 1 meter per second square, and the distance covered is what? 10, and the distance covered is what? 100 meter. This is the answer. Therefore, answer, the acceleration of the body is 1 meter per second square, and the distance is 100 meter. We'll consider the next problem. This is the problem which is given to us. Let's have the brainstorming on the problem. A body moves in a straight line with uniform acceleration, correct, of 2 meter per second square. If the initial velocity of the body is 10 meter per second, find the velocity of a body after covering 75 meter and the time taken by the body to attain this velocity. We will see the unit meter per second square. Meter per second square is the unit of acceleration. So meter per second is acceleration. Second, meter per second is velocity, and initial velocity is clearly mentioned. So initial velocity is u is equal to 10 meter per second. Find the velocity after, means final velocity, v is equal to question mark. After the body has covered 75 meter, meter means what? Distance s is equal to 75 meter, and the time taken. My dear student, here we have to find velocity. We have a clear relationship between velocity and distance, and in form of equation we can write v square is equal to u square plus twice a s. V square is equal to, u is 10 square plus twice a is 2, means twice into s is 75. V square is equal to 10 tens are 100 plus 2 to the 4 into 70. V square is equal to 100 plus 75 into 4, 300. V square is equal to 300 plus 100, 400. V is equal to under root 400. V is equal to 20. V is equal to 20. Velocity unit is meter per second. Now we have to find time. A is equal to v minus u upon t. Acceleration is given to velocity. Final velocity we have found out, it is 20, minus initial velocity 10. Time we have to find out. So t will return as it is. We will take t to the other side equation. Twice t is equal to 20 minus 10. 10. T is equal to 10. 2 will take at the denominator. So 2 here. 2 1 2 2. 5 is 10. So time interval is 5. The final velocity of the body will be will be 20 meter per second and the time interval will be 5 seconds. We'll consider one more problem. Let's read the problem first. A body of mass 10 kg moves with a velocity 5 meter per second. Find the momentum. Given. What is given? Mass of a body is 10 kg. Velocity is 5 meter per second. We have to find momentum, and the momentum is denoted by T. Find out. Momentum is equal to product of mass into velocity is equal to 10 into 5. P is equal to 5 times the 50 kg meter per second. The momentum of the body is 50 kg meter per second. That's all, students. We'll stop here. In the next class, we'll again try to study some more problems of physics. Thank you.